Many of your applications are now starting to run on containers in the cloud. And if your applications are at all dealing with credit card data, you may be wondering how to validate PCI compliance, a well-known regulation for handling this type of data securely. PCI is also a must-have requirement to meet before your code gets to production. In a complex environment like Kubernetes, quite often it's not very clear how to implement PCI guidelines. And on top of that, these containers live for only a few minutes, making this cloud-native environment a really attractive target for attackers. In this video, we'll cover how you can continuously validate PCI compliance in containers and manage your risk effectively. Studies have shown that validating PCI compliance is the number one blocker for faster application delivery. Kubernetes is a dynamic environment in which it's difficult to detect when assets fall out of PCI compliance. And without a clear mapping of PCI guidelines to this new environment, your teams don't feel confident about proving whether they can meet compliance requirements or not. As a result, passing audits becomes an expensive fire drill, ultimately blocking your developers from getting code to production. If you want to ensure continuous PCI compliance for your containers and Kubernetes environments, you need to meet the list of 12 requirements defined by PCI. So let's walk through a few of them. Your cardholder data can be spread across millions of containers, so you need a cloud-native way to enforce network policies. Security should be part of your DevOps workflow, and it's not just image scanning, but also runtime security and incident response that you need to care about. You need to enforce a least privilege model in Kubernetes to ensure that your critical data is in the right hands. A full audit trail with commands ran, connections, or files tampered with is needed to determine the cause of a compromise when the container is already gone. Sysdig Secure continuously validates PCI compliance so your teams can feel confident about managing security risks and validating container compliance. Sysdig Secure provides out-of-the-box policies that map to common PCI controls, continuous compliance tracking and on-demand reporting, guided remediation when compliance deviations occur, and detailed activity audits to show as proof of compliance. You need to ensure compliance is not blocking cloud adoption, and Sysdig Secure validates compliance across the container lifecycle and enables your business to ship cloud applications faster. To learn more, download our comprehensive PCI guide for containers and Kubernetes, and you can find the link in the video description. Thanks for watching and subscribe to our channel to get updates on new videos like this. And if you want to learn more about secure DevOps, dig into our blog with new articles weekly.